So I've gotten a few requests on the comparison of the boot time between the new iPad and the Nexus 7. So we're going to go ahead and do a quick video and just compare boot times. So we'll try to do this as simultaneous as possible. Alright. So they're both going. Okay, you see the Google logo dropped, and now the Nexus logo's coming up. Let's see about the iPad. They both should take about 17 seconds. Oh, the Nexus 7's completely booted already. And the new iPad, it's a few seconds later, booted.